A lot of times when I make jewelry, spirit tells me to give people messages, and sometimes not. So this message was this beautiful little girl. Okay, not really a message, but I'm thinking it must mean something to God's heavenly sent. I don't know. This is the first time I've ever made one like this. Usually I put the crystal right underneath their neck to serve as their abdomen area. So I don't know, but I hope you know the whys and wherefores about it all. I think there's another one over here. Yep. Baked it a little long. It's got some weight to it. And unfortunately, I had to make it small, so I want to make sure it fits inside my 4x3x2 box. I just love her. Love her, love her, love her. There you go, my dear. Thank you for being so wonderful to me. I truly appreciate you. Let me go see if I can find a thong to put with that. She's so cute. Anyway, thank you very much. I'm going to put some resin on her. Let it dry really, really, really good. So what's today? Thursday. I'll mail it out on Friday. Your ring and your pendant here. Thank you, my dear. Have a beautiful day.